video.
All right.
What do yacht crews do all day?
They don't do much, but they do clean fenders. Look at the difference.
How do you stay busy?
See? Clean and dirty. So, West Palm Beach, nice sunny day, and my work is on the dock. I get to sit in the sun and clean. I love my job.
What do you call this thing?
A fender.
What do you do with it?
Protect the boat from the docks or other boats.
Why are you cleaning it?
Because it's dirty. Our boat can't have dirty things on it. It's clean stuff on our boat. Our boat has to look good in the dock. We are in a dock with two great boats.
Are we the small boat here?
That's it. West Palm Beach. Soon to be heading up to Maine. So all of my friends and family, I'm not going to get to see all of my family, I don't get to see anyways, but I won't be seeing anybody anytime soon because I'm going to be gone for 5 months. So don't miss me while I'm gone. But I'll keep sending you movies. Okay, over and out.